Princess Charlene and Princess Gabriella hit Monaco's Grand Prix circuit, and so does Patrick Dempsey. Fast cars, tight curves, historic spills, and McDreamy. Say all you will about Formula One racing, but it was definitely the royal couple who set the pace around Monaco's Grand Prix circuit on Saturday. Especially Princess Charlene, who made her first visit since 2019 to the Grand Prix event. Long considered the sport's crown jewel.